Richard Alonso Mourning, one man determined for that championship, but also Pat Riley. My gosh, a long time in coming now. His last win was in 88, right?
You're talking about a man who had won four NBA titles, but